Welcome back, Internet, to our Halo 3
motion trackers?
Pistols only run. Today we'll be dealing with the loss of our home base.
Bring them in. Tell everything else to scatter.
Aye, aye.
Oh, shoot.
Let's go!
Oh, there's a skull up there, but whatever.
Follow me, sir.
Come on, sir.
Perimeter's this way.
Perimeter's this way. Ooh, SMGs. No, not a pistol. Despite the fact you can dual wield them, not a pistol.
Sergeant.
Agreed. Master Chief, get there.
Sort of wish that, sort of wish you could carry more than one copy of the weapon.
Chief?
I'd trade up
good.
My SMG
channel
for
is secure.
Pistols.
My fire teams are spread thin. We can't hold out forever. I need that hangar cleared for evac ASAP.
You could hold out forever. Why would we? Oh, bye-bye. You could hold out forever. Why would this even be a thing? You'd be like, oh, yeah, go and, make a note. Sort of goes without saying. Okay. Whoa, geez. Chain grenade reactions. Not a good start. Okay. Let's take it from the top, folks. Scenario, it's even worse when my own teammates are throwing grenades. Also, he's... Okay.
I lost him.
Oh my god. Aim is not particularly fantastic at all. Pistols, strong enough to kill even a brute, if I so desire. Hopefully, there should be tons of ammo in this place. Why did you walk past the grenade? There's one more level up. How do I get up there?
Take it.
Hey, no ammo up there. That's a shame.
I am about to stop your life.
You should refrain from the one-liners there, buddy. You're not as good as... One clip left. Oh! What happened there? Did he like jump over me and assassinate me or something? Ugh. Just. And of course, my accuracy goes right out the window as a consolation prize. It'd probably be better just to single wield at this point. Cutting that. Okay, with that, let's see if I can dipping on the extra pistol. Despite the simplicity of the radar, it's pretty useful. Just take cover, guys. Or die heroically, you know, whatever. Ooh, jeez. Seriously, need a better place to hold out. Oh, wait, what? They're just gonna... Oh. Ignoring the grunts. So the ammo's up here, huh? Aha, there we go. Knew there was ammo around here somewhere. To the upper level. At least up there, the only thing that can hit me is grenades. And bullets. You know what I mean. Hey, stop shooting out my glass. My glass. fueling on ammo. This is a sad way to approach this, but especially the battle rifle right there. No, it's not good to me. Okay, well. Tons of ooh. Did I just watch somebody fall? Okay.
Chief, op center, double time. The brutes are pressing hard.
That's right. Run. Run like the cowards that you are. Shield, or whatever you want to call it.
Attention, hostiles reported outside the barracks. Barracks are under attack. All available combat teams respond. Anyone in the barracks, I need a sit rep now.
Just gonna throw this out here, ladies.
Sir,
but,
this way.
Look! Coming out of the vents!
Line them up! Line them up!
What the hell are those things, Sergeant?
Drone.
Does it matter? They're a target.
Take
kill them.
Take them down! Short control burst! Come on!
Be as short control bursty as you want. These guys don't fall very easily to pistols. Having a short controlled burst, guys. You're kind of spammy. Battle rifle. Hello. There we go. And now. Hello. Ooh. Who's freaking throwing grenades?
Hey, we'll throw a grenade, a ground based weapon, at a flying thing. That'll work.
Okay, quickly. There. Let's grab that. Is that a better one? Okay. There we go. Now we're cooking with fire. Oop. Knocked away. Let me out.
If I try to hook up a timer, it might go off by itself.
For the Covenant. We've linked it to smaller charges throughout the base. Johnson, soon as the evacuation is complete, start the timer.
Understood.
Good luck, everyone. See you on the last Pelican out.
Follow me, Chief.
I think I broke something.
Brutes have taken the barracks. Marines are trapped inside. Those apes ain't much for mercy, Chief. We both know what they do to prisoners. Get to the barracks.
You're
save those men.
Enough to get caught.
Then escort them to the landing pad for evac.
Killing themselves. Oh, this gets considerably more hard.
Then escort them to the landing pad for evac.
Considerably harder, whatever you want.
Fresh scent must be close. Spread out! Track it down!
For me. That was a mistake. Although that grenade was excellently thrown. Solar flare! Double shield works more in my favor, buddy, but... Oh dear. Gravity hammer does not work in my favor.
Don't
bombed yourself with a whole bunch of grenades. Worked in my favor. Okay, so first, let's pick up this. And go like this. I guess this is a good, pretty good combo, all things considered. Oh, what the hell? Okay. Deployable cover.
You have been called upon to serve.
I've been called upon not to care. Die. There's another skull down in here, isn't there? Maybe. Yeah. Oh, right there. No ammo or anything now, is there? No. I wonder if plasma rifle counts as this one. I mean, it's still one-handed. This works in the definition of pistol more than anything. I'm gonna allow it. It's like the equivalent of finding a sniper rifle or a shotgun on your level. There you go. It's a kill steal, you dick, but whatever, I won't complain. We're in the barracks. There should be ammo around here. I don't know who threw that grenade, but well done, buddy. Okay, now I'm taking a quick intermission. Need to find ammo, guys, so just hold the front lines for a second. Battle rifle ammo there, but it doesn't do me any good. Aha, well, there's a start. Battle rifle, shotgun, assault rifle. Come on! You seriously think nobody wants pistols?
Nobody's crazy enough to use only pistols.
Get out. I'm sick of you guys.
Did all we could
bet you there's some ammo in here. Well, I just lost that bet.
Center. Brutes attacked in force. Couldn't hold them off. Crawling back to the hangar.
You're pathetic, Johnson.
What should I do, ma'am? Hold position. I'm not leaving without you.
All aboard. Sorry, guys. Slammed your foot in the elevator door. I'm sorry about that.
Ma'am, I've got movement. Above and below. Brutes. They've got jump pads. They're going after the thrusters. Shake them off, Lieutenant.
Plasma disappeared on you. Oh, there it is. Not very much ammo left. Brutes, ma'am. They attacked in force.
Drones! Go! I'll cover you.
We couldn't hold off even four of them.
Center. They disarmed the bomb. Sorry, Commander, there were too many. Even for me.
Chief, get back to the op center. Kill those brutes. Rearm the bomb. I've got to get these men out of here. But I'll radio with another exit. Good luck.
Cloaking would be nice, but I'd rather have a bubble shield in the circumstances. Also, where the hell do I go?
Took the command center. I'm so pathetic. Too many for even me. So, two?
No, down there. Right. I remember now. Haha. There's one other thing that...
You will be the protectors of Earth and all her colonies.
Good for me. Gotcha. I got you first. That's
combo, burns through shields, and then does nothing to their life. Oh dear. My truck, no! You wrecked Trucky! Oh dear, oh dear. That's a lot of grenades. That's a lot of grenades. Yeah. Oh, one bullet left. Oh no. Get there. Oh, at least. No, go away.
Pool to get to the op center.
Yeah, I know, thank you. I'm just a little bit held up by the barricade of troops that they have here. The fact that nobody is here to help me. Also really doesn't help that all I have is a pistol. Pistols. Let's take a quick peek around the top, see if there's any ammo. Because ammo would be useful, and I don't see any, so we're going back down.
Get back to the op center. Arm that bomb.
Johnson. You want to shut up, or you want to come and do it yourself? Those are your options.
We have taken their command center.
Have you discovered how they plan to stop me?
Not as yet, noble puppet.
Find what I need to know, or your place on the path is forfeit.
Ooh, 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 ooh. Well, that thing didn't last very long.
Here he is!
Oh, hey, fuel rod cannon. Not very nice. It's okay, I got my commands. That's bad. So what? Three brutes, one of which I'm with a... Ooh! Good ol' fisticuffs.
That did it, Chief. Bomb's armed.
We got your exit. A service elevator in the hangar. Head downstairs, cut through the caves.
Is there any point to me being up here? Looks like no. This place is gonna explode! Run! Alright, now we're a little bit better on it too.
There will be a great deal of hardship on the road ahead.
Really, Cortana? Is now the best time to have me stop walking? Bomb's about to go off! You've got 15 seconds! Hey, Chief. You should stop and listen to me. Oh, that's a lot of grenades. Holy hot damn. Stuck somebody else. Okay, works for me. Really?
You will become the best we can make you.
It's a little ambiguous. Can you clarify that? Wow, that worked out impressively. That was just by accident. Run away from the elevator, guys. Bye-bye.
This place will become your home. This place will become your tomb.
I don't remember. Is this the end or is there more? Oh, that's the end. Well, how about that? Part 2 of Pistols Only Run Through Halo complete. Next time we'll be on the highway, quote unquote, and driving warthogs around. So that should be fun with only pistols. Later.